Green light is on for JP Erram as the much improved center's transfer to NLEX is now complete. The Office of the Commissioner has finally approved the three-team trade involving NLEX, Blackwater and TNT on Friday after revising the deal twice. Erram will reunite with coach Yeng Guiao, who he played for during the 2018 Asian Games as well as the past two windows of the 2019 FIBA World Cup Asian qualifiers. The Road Warriors will also receive Pipot Paredes from the Cartropa. TNT, on their other hand, will take in bruising big man Michael Miranda, as well as a 2022 seconds round pick from Blackwater. The future pick was one of those the Elite got from San Miguel from the Paul Samar trade. Blackwater got first rounders Paul Desiderio and Abutrata from NLEX, together with seldom used guard Al Francis Damsey and TNT's 2022 seconds rounder in the trade. Desiderio, selected fourth in their 2018 PBA rookie draft, and Trata, picked seventh, agreed to separate three-year deals with the Elite on Thursday.